Welcome to Örebro.
Thank
and
you.
ÖSK.
Thank you.
How has these last days been?
They've been good. You know, I just arrived to the club, trying to settle in, get to know my teammates, the coaches and the staff. And yeah, just finding my place and, you know, good welcome. Arrived 2 days ago. 2 days ago in the evening. So yeah, I've been in, I think, 2-3 days now. So something like that.
Some people have been missing you on the trainings. What can you tell us about that?
Yeah, so right now I have a little tweak in my hamstring. So I'm just doing a rehab and treatment for it. But hopefully I'll be back on the field soon. Yeah, warm welcome. You know, I spoke to a few of them, got close to a few of them. Some of them I knew just from playing against them, you know, just face to face. But everybody's been welcoming, so it's been good.
What do you know about the club, Örebro?
I mean, I just know from just playing against them since, you know, since I came to Sweden. I know that they're a good club. You know, they always manage to get results and everything. So yeah, I mean, I just know from playing against them that they're a pretty solid side. Yeah, Stabæk was a little difficult. You know, moved to a new league. You know. Short time to settle in and I just think it didn't work out, you know. So now I'm very happy to be back in Sweden, the league I know. And yeah, I mean, with Malmo and my club before, I've played against Örebro and everything. So just excited to be here. Yeah, I like to think of myself as offensive, you know, creativity, and just like a nose for goal, you know, even if some things aren't going well, I can manage to try and create a chance that can possibly lead to a goal. So I think those are my qualities, and yeah, I'm just excited and eager to bring them here. You know, I just want to fit in well with the team and get good results. I think that's most important. You know, start winning games, also for myself, get back in the rhythm of things and you know, find that happiness to play again. I'm a very chill, laid-back person, you know, open-minded. I like to do a lot of things. You know, I don't just stick to football. I like to explore into other things. So, yeah, I'm very chill, fun guy. Yeah, easygoing.
And your background, you're born in France, right?
Yeah, born in Paris. My mother is from Senegal, so I'm French-Senegalese. But I grew up in the U.S., so I have that dual citizenship.
You have been playing some games for United States, right?
Yeah, I got my call up. We played against Italy. It was a camp where we played against England and Italy. So I was able to make my debut against Italy. So that was a big moment for me.
Okay, Romain, we're very pleased to have you here. And the last question, what do you think about today's game against Norrköping?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it, you know. Hopefully we come out with the win today. I know it's going to be a tough game because Norrköping is a good side, but you know, hopefully today's our day and we can get the 3 points.